the respected panel members, faculty members, and all the dear student managers. I, Gurleen Kaur,
and I, Shavya Gupta,
we both from the River Saraswati, stand before you to present the first presentation for today, and on one of the most delicious topics from the world. Now, before talking about the topic, I would like to ask you all the question, which would give a small clue about our topic. Now, which is that second most favorite place where the Balajians rush to after the SBS messes when it's lunch period? Exactly.
Correct. But that is not the KFC we are talking about. So let's have a look at our topic. So the topic for our presentation is ethical issues faced by KFC.
Now, why we chose this topic? Now, basically, first, the reason behind this is one of our both favorite restaurant. But apart from this, what we are trying to convey from our presentation today is how negligence of ethical issues or the animal rights could lead to loss in your business. Next, please.
So let's have a look at the small KFC commercial.
Hello, main hu Colonel Sanders. Welcome to KFC Land, the land of the tastiest chicken in the world. Made with a recipe so secret, dunya ka koi agent ise crack nahi kar paya. Yahan ka har chicken piece hai fresh, crispy, juicy. Come take a trip to KFC Land for a finger-licking good time.
So this will be our content, starting from introduction till conclusion. Next.
Now, talking about the introduction. Now, we all know KFC, that stands for Kentucky Fried Chicken, is one of the world's most leading chains of chicken restaurants, as well as the vegetarian menu which they introduce for the customer's sake. Now, it was founded by Colonel Harlan Sanders in 1930 in Louisville, Kentucky, in the United States, which and had its first franchisee in Utah, 1952. Now, the parent company for the KFC is the Yum Brands, which also includes the Pizza Hut and Taco Bell, and the current CEO of Yum Brands is Greg Creed. Now, what KFC is famous for is because of its secret blend of 11 herbs and spices.
So do you know the KFC was the first foreign Indian fast food chain to, the first foreign fast food restaurant chain to enter India in 1990s after the economic liberalization policy of Indian government. So anyone of you knows where the KFC was opened in Bangalore in 1995, the first outlet? No, it was in Hosur Road. So it has around 22,000 restaurants over 130 countries and over 350 restaurants in India in 100 countries. So let's have a look at the products of KFC. So we have categorized the products into five. The first one being chicken snack items, which is the most famous one. Then the burgers, dessert, rice bowls, and beverages. Next.
Coming to some of the current financials, now KFC comes under the Indian food service industry, which has a market size of around rupees 4.23 lakh crore in the latest report by NRAI and IFSR. And under this category, KFC come under the QSR, which is the quick service restaurants, which has a market size of rupees 32,880 crores. Now under this QSR, we have various competitors like McDonald's, Burger King, Pizza Huts, Domino's, etc., which are very few famous quick service restaurants that are found in India. And from this report, we can say that these are contributing to the food service market in India quite significantly.
So this is the revenue of Yum Brands, which is the parent brand of KFC. So KFC has contributed around 18,099 crores out of 38,940 crores, which is almost 46% of the total revenue. Next. So what went wrong with KFC? So the first ethical dilemma which KFC faced was the chicken abuse. So there is a supply of almost 700 million chickens every year for the entire world in KFC restaurants. So PETA, which is the People for Ethical Treatment of Animals, has claimed that there is a slaughter techniques that they were followed were inhuman, and they were stuffing chickens into awfully crowded warehouses, which led to the cruel breeding practices, leading to sick and injured chickens. There was also a negligence toward medical attention of the chickens.
Next, please. So the next issue which the KFC was facing was the health problem due to the fried fast food. Now what happened was the CSPI, that is Center for Science in Public Interest, sued KFC because of having staggering amount of trans fat. Now what happened was combo meals of the KFC had 15 grams of trans fat, which normally a person can have only one or two grams per day. So these were around more than the limited capacity of a human being. So what CSPI said that either the KFC should abandon the use of the hydrogenated oils, or they should state it directly to the customers that they are having a very high oil content. The next issue was the high MSG content. Now, if you all remember, the very first day we had a presentation of the Maggie, and we mentioned about MSG. Does anyone remember what MSG was? Yeah, MSG stands for monosodium glutamate. Now what it is it's a kind of a salt which is used as a flavoring agent in most of the Asian foods. Now what KFC did not do was, it did not adhere to the Prevention of Food Adulteration Act of 1954, due to which came out that it contains nearly three times more monosodium glutamate, which ultimately came out to be unfit for human consumption. Next, please.
So as you saw, the second ethical issue which KFC faced was health problems. So they reduced the, they launched the Kentucky Grilled Chicken, which only had 365 calories. And then they also had alternative oil options such as rice bran oil, which maintaining its unique taste and flavor. Then they also adopted the Animal Care Standards Program, lowering the amount of ammonia in the air factory in their warehouses. And they also improved the living spaces of the chicken, like they were stuffed in the warehouses, so that was improved.
So next, what they focused on was prohibiting the intentional starving of the birds. What basically they did was they were providing food at regular intervals, and they were also focusing on their mental as well as the physical health. Next they focused on was the controlled atmosphere killing, which eventually lead to the drowsiness of the birds, and so that they are not cut through the slits or the throats when they are alive. Then they followed mechanized chicken gathering, which means that sometimes what happens is when you collect whole stock and store it in a warehouse, there is a very messy throw, or what they do is, how they affect the birds is that it break their bones. There are various other painful injuries they go through. So KFC also focused on that. And the last was they were focusing more on the healthier rate rather than growth rate. So the use of various drugs or hormones which were used for their growth were reduced. Now before going to the conclusion, here's a commercial break for you all.
New KFC Smoky Red Del McGrill.
Okay, heading towards the conclusion. Now we saw from our presentation that KFC faced huge criticism and various charges because it wasn't following any of the ethical rules which were meant to be followed, and even it was following the animal cruelty. But however, it worked on it and how it strived to make the adjustments which were according to its customer preferences. Thank you.